Things in my setup that I regret buying, part one. Here are just a couple of the keyboards that I have. I used to use them all the time in old videos, so it wasn't a complete waste, but I haven't used basically any of them over the last year. To be completely honest, it's just taking so much space, I barely have any space for them left, and I'm literally just using them as decoration now. If this video gets 10K likes, I'll give a bunch of them away to one lucky winner.